Hello dear student, welcome to the most important course, S.Y.B.Sc.Compulsory course, Environmental Awareness. On this course, we take some examples of MCQ which are helpful for the your university example. Let's start. So first one, MCQ. So first one MCQ on this topic. So Earth Day celebrated on which month? So basically their answer is the 22 April is the, in this date we can celebrate the Earth Day. So this is the one MCQ. Then second MCQ, organism make major loss in the crop production. So their answer is the rat is the most organism they can also responsible for the loss in crop production. So this is the answer of that question. So next one question is the plants are placed at the dash dash of pyramids. So plants are basically input into the bottoms of pyramids because they are the autotrophs, they are produce energy. This is the answer of that question. That next one question is man-made ecosystem. So in this option, agricultural ecosystem is the man-made ecosystem. This is the true answer about that question. So we can go to the next question. It's very famous. Maldoke Wildlife Sanctuary is located in dash dash district of Maharashtra. Very related to the wildlife. Maldoke Wildlife Sanctuary is located into the Ahmednagar district of Maharashtra. This is the very famous and very easy question for the student. Then next one question is very famous. Dash dash is a non-renewable source. So by default the option is coal is the non-renewable source because they can use at only one time, then they can loss. This is the answer of that question. So next one question is the very famous related to the environmental biology. The branch of biology which is concerned with the interrelation between plants and animals. This is also called as. So physiology means study of external morphology of plants as well as animal, but only external morphology. Here is the mention interrelation between those interrelation between we can study in the ecology. So their answer is the ecology. Their answer is the ecology. So next one question, biodiversity is important for in your surrounding. Biodiversity is important for medicine, tourism and environmental balance. All these are important things. So biodiversity is important for all of these things. Medicine to be, tourism to be, environment to be, biodiversity is a important. So our next question is the vehicle are responsible for which type of the pollution. We already know vehicle are also responsible for air pollution and noise pollution. Soil pollution cannot occur. So ultimately both things, air and soil pollution, are caused by the vehicle. So simultaneously these answer also known as the air and noise pollution. So then last one question, dash dash are the producer in the ecosystem. We already know 2 and like and subscribe.